largest diamond, the Devil's Eye, is now in the Smithsonian Institute. But what's even more important, folks, this little orphan's dream has come true. Today, she's being adopted. And here she is with her new mother and father.
Bernard, I am so happy for Penny.
You might say that Penny brought us together.
You are a darling.
Penny, you were a brave little girl to do what you did all by yourself.
Tomorrow.
You're going to need some volunteers. But Bianca, we just...
Oh, Bernard, adventure, thrills, intrigue, travel, exotic places. Oh, come on, darling.
Yes, of course!
Sure wish we'd have taken the train.